like clowns. At all. They're scary and awful and it convinced me and others like me why I should, Nikolai.
Thank you very much. Well, first, clowns have actually appeared a lot in news recently, specifically pre-Halloween 2016. Yes, people were dressing up like clowns and hiding in the woods with knives. I had a friend who had a person dressed as a clown knocking on doors in their dorm. And you may think after hearing that, why should I have a clown at my birthday party? Why shouldn't we just round him up and put him in a clown gulag or something? The thing about clowns is there are good clowns and there are evil clowns. Okay, Elbow the Clown, good clown. The Joker from Batman, bad clown. The difference between a good clown and a bad clown is that bad clowns kill people. And the good clowns just make balloon animals, not out of real animal flesh. So, we're going on. Now, this is a good start, but now we gotta think, why should I trust a clown? Why do they hide behind all their makeup? The thing that clowns do is they're here for when people are celebrating revelry. And at festivals. Don't think I used it right, but it doesn't matter, because clowns are honk honk silly. And some silly things a clown might do that I personally would find trustworthy is ride a unicycle. I have seen clowns in Canada riding a unicycle 12 feet tall. And he actually trusted the people to like hold it. And I think if that clown were to trust some stranger to hold him still, I think we should trust him not to try to hurt us. Ronald McDonald, on the other hand, Big Macs are tasty, but they're also teensy bit unhealthy. I know, as you can see by my figure, that Big Macs are delicious. But Ronald McDonald, bad clown, unfortunately. Thank you all very much.